Hello guys, I am Világos, a master level Gomoku player at the Fly or Die server. As you know, almost each of the Gomoku players would like to be a master or grandmaster in this game. However, there are many inappropriate techniques or methods which simply won't work in order to achieve your goal. In this video, I am going to talk about these four inappropriate techniques which will lead nowhere. If you are new on this channel, please support us with a like and your subscription to the channel. We would appreciate it. Thank you. The first and probably the most common inappropriate strategy to earn points is to play with lower points players, or in other words, playing with much weaker players than you are all the time. And the main idea of this strange strategy is the following. If I always won against them and I am able to win all of my Gomoku games, I would be able to achieve the 350 points or the master title, or even the 480 points grandmaster title easily. However, the problem with this idea is the following. There is a golden rule which states you will win only against those players with whom you are playing. Of course, this is a very simple rule, but it is true. So, for example, if you look these players' data, this player has above than 320 points, and this player looks like he or she used to play with much lower level players than he is. And so let's suppose that you have 300 points or more. And this means if you always play against under 150 points players, you will lose only against under 150 points players. So let's imagine you play only under 150 points players and you always win 9 games out of 10. And the main point here that there is a theoretically restriction of the maximum of points you will have with this strategy. And the reason of this theoretically restriction is that you will earn about 1 or 2 points for each of your victories. However, you will lose 25, 30 or more points if you lost against a much lower rated player. So that's why the time will come then it won't be enough for you to win 9 games out of 10 in order to increase your points. So that's why it is an inappropriate strategy in order to become a master or grandmaster. Within a minute, I would like to represent you this the second most typical misbelief. So another very typical misbelief that decrease the time limit to 1 minute and you will always win. Guys, sorry to say that, but no, you won't win always with this technique. And the reason of this is the clear fact that your Gomoku knowledge won't increase during the game, no matter how much time you have. For example, if you are a 200 points player and you challenge, for example, a 500 points grandmaster to play a 1 minute game, this means that the grandmaster simply will win quicker. And I would like to demonstrate this with an example. If okay, let's play with a 9 minute play, 10 minute normal game, and he is almost an advanced player, and this is a very typical opening, and this is very easy to defend this technique. I know this very well. So the L shape, theoretically, in this, with this L shape, you are always able to hold a draw. And the main point here is that this H6 move would be a very powerful attack. So it is a must to defend this. Okay, this isn't a threat. So let's play this in order to avoid any idea in this diagonal. This is the threat with double three. So it have to defend. And in this position, X is totally run out of ideas. So one of the main points of the game Gomoku to create possibilities. So I personally believe that to create possibilities for yourself is one of the most important thing in the game. And this move is because of this can be a serious threat, so let's defend it. Okay, and I have yes here. L6 indeed would be my next move. And that is the point here, that X is totally run out of ideas, totally run out of possibilities. So let's try and create some possibilities for myself. Okay, this with this move this could be a threat. This, and I have to defend. So his plan is probably G3. I have to defend F2, and after G3, J3 or J5, and this is his plan. So I have to defend, I think, this on G5. Probably yes, he will take. I have to defend this, yes. And circle is a bit better here because circle has more possibilities. Or at least the position now is about equal, but he started. Okay, here I defend this because I would like to avoid any ideas on this row. Okay, this is the threat I have to defend. And another very important technique is not just block your opponent, but to create chances, create great possibilities for yourself with your defensive moves. So this is the threat f7, and I have the possibility to block this either on f6 or f7, but maybe. Okay, let's try f7. Okay, that's yes, and this is just a blocking move, avoiding any ideas. So this e6 was not a bad move, and I am thinking how to make something. Yeah, this he has a great possibility on G. Creating space. So that's why this move. Create enough space for yourself is very essential in Gomoku. And now this is a kind of reverse Ashway shape. Okay, let's see. This blocking him and creating a great possibility on this diagonal. Yes. And here. I don't think that. So I am better now. I have to be much quicker. Yeah, and this. But in this move, he would defend this, and this wouldn't be very good for me. Okay, let's try this move. Let's fight on him. So he probably will take this square. He defend this. No. Not here. Okay, but I have not winning chances here, so let's try something else. Oh, I am very low time. I have very low time. I don't know. Let's try this. So I don't have many possibilities on this space until now. Okay, is there a threat? I don't think that this would be a threat because these squares are too far away from each other. Okay, here. Okay, let's try to attack. Let's see here. If you are beginners at the Gomoku game, please comment below the video how many years or how many time experience you have in the game of Gomoku, if you would like. Okay, so this can be a possibility. Okay, here, so here I have to block, here I have to block, and he has possibilities. No, this is not a winning for him. So, okay, let's try this. I don't think he won with these. Here, I have to defend, here, and this is nothing. So he hasn't got winning chances here, I think. Okay, that looks a bit more dangerous. So here, yeah, it looks like a bit dangerous. So let's try here. Block something? Cutting this row. He probably will take on g11, and I have to defend it. And yes, and yeah, I think. Here. Okay, I am better now. Okay, let's try. Here. Oh, Jesus Christ, I am very low on time. Okay. He's quite good. Okay, are there any threats? Here. And it is also a very good strategy to confuse your opponent. So let's confuse him a little bit and try here. Okay, he will probably continue with g9, and I have to block and he block, and then I attack, and I think I have almost a winning position, because I said almost because the j9. Okay, block. Ah, that was good, yeah, blocking my ideas, that was really good. He's a good player. Yeah, I wait for me this move, yes, and now, here. He would continue here and have to defend. Yeah, and this is... this would be almost a one for me. Oh. This is not good. No, he can't see this. Because this is a win. Here, he have to defend and this is a win. Yes, this is a win for me. Yeah, this was obviously a mistake. He could defend this, but he couldn't. Okay, Bobo is a good player, but this is a win for me. Okay. And let's see. Yes. Okay, let's see if we can rematch. If we receive a rematch. No, we didn't receive a rematch. Okay, and this is strange. Okay, and apart from the previous part, so there is also true that there might be some cases when you might be successful and win against a master occasionally, for example. With this decreased time limit, but it is also true that you won't win the vast majority of your games with setting 1 minute time control. Again, of course, against stronger players than you are, so it won't work. Believe me. And I would like to demonstrate you a one minute game with Jabby. Let's see, or processor. So I would like to present you a 1 minute game if he accepts. Yes. So this is a 1 minute game. It is very important to be fast in 1 minute games. And it is also very important to attack and confuse your opponents. So this is nothing. This is very, very defensive attack. Keeping L shapes are very important, but then this will be a draw if this continues. This will be a draw if he continues it. No, what is the main idea here? Yeah, block. Okay, block. Oh. Block here. No, this is not. Oh, this is 1 minute. Okay, just block. Here. Okay, avoiding this 5. Oh, it looks very dangerous. And that looks very dangerous. I have to be much quicker. Oh shit. I have to be much more quicker. Oh, I have to be much more quicker. I have to be fast. Yes. And let's see. But why I can't move? Yeah, it's very interesting. Because I am not allowed to move. This is horrible. Because I'm not, I wasn't allowed to move, so yeah. Yo, okay. Let's see. And now with this shape I am won. I won. This, I won. Here, this a must. And with this move I won. This was good. Yeah, because I'm not allowed to move. So here, and here we are. Okay. Yeah, 1-1. Let's see another one. Yeah, be fast. Remember, be fast within a 1 minute game. And create possibilities. Yeah, again this tactic. Oh, I hate this tactic. Here. Oh no, that was not a good. Yeah. Oh, and here is the win. But I was lucky. I was lucky here. Another one. Okay, let's try something interesting. Here. 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 Be fast. Don't forget, be fast. Okay. Here is, and this is another one. So this is 3-0 for me. Let's see, this is a must. And here we are. Thank you very much. Okay, thank you very much. Okay, it was good. I made some basic mistakes during the game. So, okay. As you could see, you won't win the vast majority of your games with setting 1 minute time control and hoping you always won. So, yes. Another one. No. Okay, VGAB. Okay. Time to play VGAB. He's quite good. Okay. He has a strange style for me, but he is not a bad player. Okay. That's all. Okay. 3-1 for me. So, in conclusion, or part of the conclusion, my main message is the following. Do not try to manipulate the game, or do not try to manipulate one or more factor of the game in order to gain one or two temporary advantage over other players. I mean, very small advantage, because this strategy won't work permanently, but only just temporary or occasionally. And the only way to increase your points and knowledge and be better in the game of Gomoku is learning and gaining experience. So, I would like to give you some pieces of advice. First of all, it is worth to watch the matches of successful players, for example, Masters or Grandmaster matches, and study their styles and openings. Secondly, let's see this match. X has much more possibilities. Secondly, my second piece of advice is watch and study the major types of Gomoku openings on YouTube. And there is another very important thing. Always focus on creating possibilities or chances to attack during your Gomoku games. Generally speaking, the more attacking possibilities and the more dangerous attacks you have, the greater chances you have to win the game. Don't forget this. Creating possibilities and creating greater attacking chances is one of the most important things in the game of Gomoku. And I would like to show you another matches with, for example, Magush. No, Magush don't wanna play with me. Or maybe Verhovina. Let's see. Let's see. Verhovina. Yes. So, don't forget, creating chances and attacking possibilities is one of the major goals of Gomoku. And if you are playing competitively, I also would say that always the player who has more chances has always the better position. So the player with more attacking chances and with more possibilities in his or her position has the greater position all the times, and that's why Gomoku Grandmasters are could be such dangerous players. So okay, I'm trying to, yes, go that piece, yo, so let's see. Yeah, this is a very typical opening, and yeah, this is an L shape, and how to defend this? H10, or I used to take F9, because his next move will be H7. Yes, and this is a very... yes, and this is a must to yes, this is a must here. Ah, yeah, oh. Okay, let's see here. But he is better now. I made some mistake, and this is a win for him. I made a mistake, unfortunately. He is win. He win, and let's see. Yeah, this is here, H7, and this is his win, so I have to attack somehow. That's why this move, but he is win. Here... Okay, but he's win. Okay, let's look. He's winning here. I can't defend this. He's win. Nice, Mr. Godepi. He's win. I made a mistake in the opening, in very early in the opening, unfortunately. Okay, this was a nice game. K5. I have to defend this here, and this is the win. Or that, yes. So this is the win. Yeah, it was nice. Here. Yes, okay. Let's see if we get a rematch. Yeah, we get a rematch. Very nice. Okay, I would like to focus in this time. Okay. So let's see. Okay, I don't like this opening. Okay. Here. And now what? And I am better now. Now I am better. Here. I win. Because, yeah, I win here because it's here. I win. 1-1. Okay. Okay, I win. This is a win for me, it's sure. Okay. Because the next move is DC or not. Yeah. Here. And this is d6 is the winning move. So another very important factor of the Gomoku game, the always the player will win who is quicker. And now I was quicker. I was quicker. I managed to make quicker the foe, and that's why I won. One. Okay, it was good. God happy. Okay, so. Don't forget, guys, the major pieces of my advice. First of all, watch the matches of successful players and study their styles and openings, especially in YouTube. Secondly, watch and study the major types of Gomoku openings, and it is also very important to understand your openings. And last but not least, of course, keep playing as many Gomoku games as you can. And okay, last but not least, I advise you to play against stronger players and try to learn from them. Okay, let's see, Benz, he is very good. Okay, let's see, one match. Because I am tired now. He's very good. And Benz is very good. He's very good player. But he's quite defensive here, I think. No. He following the strategy of L shape, and this is very good for me. So this is kind of serving tactic, and this I am better now. I am better now. He has to attack here. Yes. He has to attack. Here, here. I have to defend here, here. Oh, and this is another possibility. I forget this. Forget this. And how to... Okay, how to defend. He's good. He's good, and Benz is good. Very strong master, often grandmaster. Often he used to hold the grandmaster title, but this move I don't think would be. So he has got the winning chances here. Because he has got the first move, so I have to defend. That's why he's better here. And how to... Yeah, this is a must because of this. Yeah, this is a must. He is winning. Very nice. Yes. He is winning. Maybe here. Yeah, this is a must, and he is winning here. Yeah, this is a winning for him. And I don't know how to defend because, yeah. So here is the threat on B4, and at the same time, the threat. Yes, obviously, this is these three is nice. Nice. Okay. And he win. Okay, it was good. He means luck. No, he is very shy, obviously. Congratulations, Mr. Embers. Okay, let's see a rematch. He's a very strong player, obviously. Congrats. I am I really hate this opening. Here, and he will continue with h8. Yes, here, here. here. Oh my god. And I even don't have idea how to defend this. I'm just earning my degree certificate at university yesterday, and so yeah, this is this rat, and I can defend this, so I have to defend this, but he won again. He's a grandmaster, and he is very strong. Or am I a bit weak? I don't know. Yes, here, 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 and he is winning, so I'm lost again. Okay, and I do not. Obviously, I have to defend up because he doesn't have any possibilities here. I have to defend up, but yeah, he is winning. This is a must, and this move I resign. This or not? Yeah. Let's think a little bit. Here, 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 here. Here. Here, 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 and he will win again. So here, g11, then e3. This is a c. I have to defend, and this, and then f9, and this is f4, and f3, and he won. Here, then e9, then f8, and I won. I feel. And I. Okay, and this is. Yeah, I can defend this again, and he. Okay, congrats. This is the win. I just as I said. Here, and this is the win, and I couldn't defend this. Okay, congratulations. Thank you. Okay, and he won. Good game, Mr. M. Benz. Okay. Good game. Okay. Okay, guys. Maybe another one? Tiring! Let's see a 1 minute game. I play with him very much. I play with him very, very much. And now I won. I won immediately. So this is a 1 minute game. And he has to attack, otherwise I won. And I won immediately. Here, and he can defend permanently, but here, and I won. This is a win for me. So that's what I am speaking about. Decreasing time not means that you will win. And this is winning for me, sure. So that is a 1 minute game. Okay, and I won here. Here, and I won. Nice! Okay, let's see. Another one. Actually, I like 1 minute games. Let's see. Ooh, it looks like dangerous. It is very important to attack, not just defend, because if you just defend, you will lose. Believe me. To defend this here. So this was the threat. Oh, I have to be much quicker. This is the threat. This. Jesus Christ, this is almost a win for him. Jeez. Yeah. This is a win for him or not? This is a win for him. I made a mistake. Unfortunately. I'm a bit tired. Okay, how to defend this? Oh my god. Yes, and this is he win. This is not good. This is not good. He win. Yes, here. Okay. I made a mistake. This is a win for him. If you see it. So he win, yes. Nice. 1-1, and this is not good. This is not good. Okay. Thanks. Okay, guys. So don't forget to keep watching me, and thank you guys for watching me, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. And I lost my master title. Okay, guys, thank you for watching me, and see you later on the next video. Please don't forget to subscribe and like. Thank you for all of you. Bye.